Chloe, Oliver Queen.
It's good to meet you.
Person, he is really hot. I did have to figure out about your green leather fetish on my lonesome.
Chloe's not hooked up to anything. There's no computer here.
Do I tell you how to shoot your arrows? I don't think so. Stay back.
Save my life, Chloe. Both the myth and the man.
I've never had a connection like that. Not one that lasted.
Because you hide it.
Hide what?
You don't want anyone to know how important they are to you. So you act like a jackass.
How do I know when to let go?
It's all about your heart. Just listen. Right there in between the beats.
You better be careful, Alan. I start to think you're falling for me. Because the smile on my lips when I looked at you pretty much said it all. But now that you won't be seeing it anymore, I'll have to use words to tell you. I've never loved anyone the way I've loved you, and I never will again. You will always be my brightest star, my knight in shining leather, my hero.
Where is Chloe? Sullivan!
It wasn't a kidnapping. It was a trade.
Trade for what?
You!
I'm proud of her. She didn't crack. She dumped cyanide pills just to save your life. She's dead.
But the woman that I love, She sacrificed everything to protect me, and I am Green Arrow. Sort of trying to figure out how to live with that. I lost someone. She meant everything to me. God, I miss her. It's her laugh and her strength. The way her eyes lit up when I entered the room. She really loved me.
I am sorry. About Chloe.
Thank you.
think Oliver Queen would be an absolute fool to let someone like you get away.
You're damn right.
Not that you're gonna run off without your husband.